I left a Senko in a jar for a whole year to find out how well it would break down. Looking at the jar, there was a lot of algae that had grown, and when I took it out, this thing was massive. The original Senko is about 5 inches, but this thing grew and swelled up to a solid 8 inches. If this video gets 500 likes, I'll fish with it until we catch something.